Las Vegas. A Venezuelan born Seattle native. A motherfucker.
Well, it's Seattle Pride weekend. Well, it's the end of the weekend. It's Sunday already. But anywho, they're having a huge parade. It's going all through downtown. It's happening like right now. And it's gonna end up around here. And I think they're gonna have a concert there. And there. Anyway, here. The Seattle Center. The backyard. So anyway, they got the helicopters, they got everybody. Everybody's having fun, everybody's getting ready. As soon as the parade is over, it's gonna head over here, and then it's gonna really get fucking crazy. So, yeah, I'm just hanging around here, enjoying the fun before the real fun starts. So, I guess join me, right? Well, I was thinking instead of just waiting around, let's just go to the front where the parade's gonna end and see what's going on over there. I think it's supposed to end like around 1:30. I don't know. It's 12 o'clock. Whatever. We'll see. That's not very nice.
And here's your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's hear for them, everybody. This is Cheers.
Just in time. So as it was landing, we were getting to the, you know, to the finish line. So that was fun. So now we're trying to get back to where we started before everybody else gets over there, and we'll go from there. So I think the first like major concert starts at 1:30. So I have no idea what time it is, but it's 12:15. We'll be right back. think I've been prided out. Awesome, awesome, awesome festival, awesome time, the best, super fucking fun. I might come back later. It's really awesome. I gotta get going now though. So vlog, over.